What's happening, everybody? CR Buick here with episode number 14 of Let's Get Messy. So we're going to do the every other day upload schedule with this series. Same team as last time. We come across a Serie A team with a couple silvers in it this time. But of course, Cuadrado, Balotelli, pretty standard stuff. Abate, Chiellini. But, you know, it happens. People sweat online and, you know, it's either BPL sweat or Serie A sweat. So pretty much right out the gate, we get the ball to Ronaldo. He goes over the top to Iniesta, who gets stonewalled. Ball falls back to Messi, back to Iniesta, and Iniesta with that silky smooth finesse to put us up 1-0 after 10 minutes. Good start to the episode. As you may have mentioned or seen in the last couple episodes, we're undefeated so far in Division 3, and we're hoping to keep that streak going in this episode. So again, I'm going to be uploading every day, every other day, or Monday, Wednesday, Friday of this series at the same time for a little bit more consistency, hoping that that'll get us a little better result doing it in the middle of the day, you know, for a couple of the teams. And see there, just a great save by Handanovic. And then, I mean, we just keep trying to get it in and he gets it out. So great save by him. But halftime, we're up 1-0. It's been a pretty close game, to be honest, stats-wise, as you'll see. He's dominating possession. I got more shots, but again, his pass accuracy is really good on this team. So we get up here in the second half, about 60 minutes in. Great through ball, and Iturbe is never going to miss that. Pretty underrated silver. I've actually used him in a couple teams. He's pretty good. And then, of course, the Ballo smash. And he takes the lead at 67 minutes. So that's kind of how this game goes, you know. Especially when you're playing Balotelli. Not a whole lot you can do. 90th minute comes. We get a nice little break here. Get the ball to Messi. Get the ball through. Get it over the top to Neymar. He's in the box. And he takes him out. Gives me a penalty in the 90th minute. Kind of been lucky for him. But he did take me out. So we all know who's going to step up to the spot in this situation. That's Mr. Ronaldo, one of the best penalty takers in the game. Again, a little unlucky for him, but you know what? Oh, well. It happens to everybody, right? So this is not going to be the world's longest episode, to be honest. It was a close game, but we get in the 90th minute here. We get the penalty, and we go off to the right just a little. He stays in the middle, and we tie it up in the 90th minute. Ronaldo does a nice little backflip. And we have a draw going here. So, not bad at all. We are rolling in this game. Tying it up. And I do not mind at all pulling it off and tying it up. Because I felt that it was a pretty balanced game, to be honest. And I felt that I shouldn't be down. I had a lot of chances. I edited a lot of it out to keep the video short. But, you know, 90th minute. You never know what's going to happen, especially with a team with Balotelli and these fast guys. And, of course, you know, it has to give him a corner. And, granted, it was my fault giving him the corner, but anytime you have Balotelli in there or a 90th minute corner, it's always, oh, God, it's frightening, you know what I mean? And it is what it is. You know, you got to try to defend to the best of your ability, which we do there. Get the ball out. Of course, it rolls back to him, gives him a couple more chances. But we just try to defend, try to get the ball out of there. Casillas grabs it, throws it out, and we hold on for the draw. So our win streak is over, but we still have not lost in Division 3. At the 2-2 draw, fair play to this guy. It was a good game, pretty evenly matched. I think he actually got me statistics-wise. But, you know, we hold on, we get that penalty late, and we move it up to 10 points so far. So not bad at all. Pretty tough fought game, and the next few episodes are going to be tough as well. So thanks for watching this video, guys. Appreciate the comments and the likes, and I will talk to you on Wednesday. Peace.